Hello.
Ooh, the Rams. That's fun. Let's go. First game of the season. It turned out, turned out. Fields got his first score, so that was cool. Mike Gah 219. I'm from the 219. My name's Mike Gah. Hair's on point, as per usual. Come on, Flyways. All right, we'll just do it normal now. Haha, I got you, fool. Do a nice little high kick. Ooh, that's gonna be close. That was good. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Now, hopefully, keep them ahead of the 25. Yep. Might as well just kicked it out of bounds or whatever. All groovy. Yeah, all right, come on. All right, I'm playing dumb and I'm probably gonna pay for it. Here we go. Get him. Now we want to go for the ball all day, every day, and we want to not fumble the ball all day, every day, and we want to go get the ball all day, every day. I'm gonna try to eat up 79 with Hicks here and let Matt go free. I'm gonna say, oh, we're gonna run, we're gonna pass it. So, boom. Oh, man. Should have gotten the ball free, though, I think. Personally, I think he should have fumbled the ball. But that's just me, and I'm biased. But I'm also right. So, Will Smith smacked the crap out of Chris Rock. It's fun. Fun stuff. Come on, get him. Get him. That's what I'm saying. Doesn't matter if you leave Detroit. Mac's coming to get you, but now he's playing in that stadium. Whatever. Because the wheel in the sky keeps on turning. I don't know where I'll be tomorrow. Yeah, get away from. Ooh, what's going on? What's going on? I'll just play it safe, I guess. I didn't do that. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. No, go this way. I like to start off with a run just to see how they do it and to remember that running works sometimes, that a balanced attack is a good attack. Now we're gonna just double that beast monster boy and try to run outside. Ooh. Thought I was about to slice and dice it up there, but that's okay. Another run that I enjoy to do is the 24 zone open, and then sometimes I hit it on the backside. Alright, okay, so now we're gonna go this way because he was like way overshot that. So then we'll do that and we'll do that and we'll get the ball off right in time. Yeah, Monty's a beast, even with Strangle or McStrangleson there in the middle, number 99. Still got a first down. All right, and then we're gonna set him up with just a ISO and then play action over his head. Once he's like, man, this guy's really committed to the run. I'm like, am I? Am I? I don't think I am so much as you think. But I can run if you just move the people that you need to move. Double. All right. That was whatever, 3 yards. We're going to come back to it. So I've planted some seeds, and later on in the game, we'll go harvest our crop, if you know what I'm saying. Pretty. Way to hold on to the ball. That's what we do. First pass, and then we go right back. We go right back to the run game, just to be like, oh, this guy's really annoying. Because getting the ball run down your throat is annoying. All right, Von Miller, I see you. Okay. So we'll do kind of a version of a run. Ooh, come on, keep your feet. Oh, that's pretty good. It would have been nice to get a first, but it's pretty good. Alright, just hit him with the ISO. Double 99. I think we're going to go... I'm thinking James is going to be open there in the flats. If I had gotten the ball off. And I had people downfield open. Like, wide open. I like this play. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I'm not punting it. I'm going to score points. Positive thinking. Woo! Pink headband. Let's go. Yep. Boom. That was pretty swagalicious. The word that comes to mind was just kind of did a low pass and then an aggressive catch, which kind of like shook him. And then he did this kind of like pouty bullshit, pulled his guys off like he let me score. Like, whatever, just score. I won't play offense. Because we are well into the second quarter and he's not played offense yet. That's what we do. That's the beauty of the run game. Keep that clock a ticking. Tick tock. It plays. Wait. Did he already play offense? Yes, he did. I'm dumb. Still, great drive. All right. And he was going spread with it, and I was hitting him with the Mac Daddy. I think we'll keep that train rolling. Obviously, he's not going full spread right now. But I'll still keep the pressure on, and I'll watch the inside with Hicks. I'm not going to guess the play, because there we go. All right, come on, guys. Get him down. That should have been a TFL, but we'll take it. Get these guys. I need to get Mac on the line. Same with Quinn. And now I want speed. Alright. Alright. Here we go. Guessing. I'm playing deep passes and delayed... delayed rush. Now I'm just gonna go here and over the top. Guess and pass. That should have been a sack or something more because I played that pretty perfectly in the middle with Jackson passing guys off. All right, Chud. I'm thinking underneath. I'm watching out for the underneath pass. Come on. Come on, donkey boy. I'll take it. I mean, it's a turnover, so yeah, I will take it, but, you know, played it underneath. I forced the overtop pass. I'm all full of shit. I don't know. All right, we're going to double Aaron because, like, he's a big boy. Worried about Vaughn there. Get that foot down. You gotta be kidding me. That was beautiful. That's very frustrating. Come on. Ugh. That was like so pretty. That's when I'm like, you know, that's ballet and they just take it away from me. It's very frustrating. It's very frustrating. Watch out, Miller. Hold on to the ball. God, so good at this game. Let's go. Broke free of the pass rush and then just do what it does. I was like, hey, man, they're leaving my boy Horsted wide open right there. Let's go and take advantage. Take advantage of that. You know what I'm saying? I think we're going to do it again because, like, I don't know. I'm looking at Graham and Ramsey. No, not that. Run it. Oh, what a baller. I'm like, Aaron Donald. Coming through. My name's Justin. Justin Fields. I thought it. Yeah, never mind. Whatever. Tight. Oh, that was really very satisfying. Especially after I, like, lit him up with that moon dog pass. I thought he tapped his toes just right. But the placement of the ball, everything, I loved it. What's he doing? Karina, come here. Come here. Come on. Oh, it's a baby. Come here. Oh. What am I doing? Come on. Come on, sweet. Now, okay. Cooper Kupp. I was playing well with this defense. I like that cover two invert on the 4-4 where I got my speed rushers coming and Hicks forcing some of that inside pressure. And I can kind of do whatever I want with Jackson. Just guard this middle part, whether I think it's gonna... That was a good hit. I thought I might knock the ball loose. I'm going to guess pass. I'm going to say go deep. And I'm going to bail. All right. That's good. I think I'm going to go for pressure. Right here. Let's go. Come on. Yep, Mac pressure. That's the Mac pressure. Oh, what move? What you gonna do? All right, we're gonna go all up in his face and stuff. No. He's gonna keep it spread like that on inches. Then we gotta go for him for a nice sack attack. I'll watch. Yep. So here we go. I'm gonna say underneath. I'm going to bring my guys even up closer to jam them and try to get the sack. I played that right. I'm okay with it. They gave it to him. 1 minute left in the half. Get some pressure more on that side with my dudes. Well, I still have... Well, I can still play with Mac in this game. Till next year. Blah, 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 blah. Light him up. I'm dumb. I'm really, really dumb. All right, I got time to make this up. So that was intentional. That is my rewriting of history. I let him score so I could score again before half. Right, Karina? I know. You want mommy to be home, but she's not. Nice. All right. I'm feeling good. It's better when I don't touch anyone. See if I can get him off balance with the slants, because I got a lot of speed with Mooney and Goodwin here. How's he gonna play it? Which side? He's playing that side. You. Nope. He played it well. That's what he played it. Let him feel confident, letting it rip. So we'll go with this. All right. Now, yeah, he's playing it right. But let's see if I can punch a hole with my guy. It's a good start. Hopefully overplays Goodwin on this. Okay, we got one more chance to throw it in the end zone. God damn, that was hardcore. A play prevent? Dumb. Oh, all right. I'm gonna be smart, even though I really want to throw it again, and I feel like that should have been a touchdown. But whatever. All right, that should be good. All right, two possession game. That's the chess match. That's when you got to be smart and not throw it again. And even though you feel like you're like this guy sucks. I've just ripped the ball down the field in no time, but you can't be all Matt Nagy about it. I'm so gross. Go. Oh, I got 3 yards. Sweet. I like this. I like this mesh play, especially after I've run it so much. All right, just reading Ramsey. I'll take it. Keep that completion percentage up. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Sealed up. Good for 5 or so. Yep, nailed it. All right, get off this shit. All right, this is a fun one. If I don't get sacked. Take it. Take it. And just play it safe. Go for that, you know, secure catch, because got that safety wanting to take my head off like it's 1997. Oh, big strong run. Get off me, Vaughn. All right, let's keep switching it up. I like this one again. All right, let's just light up Jalen Ramsey here. Oh, one more. Would have been nice. Two-step with the Moon Man. This hasn't worked too well in a while, but I'll keep my eye out for Robinson, too. All right, I hate doing it, but I'm going to be smart again. It's like, it's just like, you know, I missed a two-point conversion now if I make it. So, here we go. Gotta take the points, always. Nice. All right, 27, that's good. Halfway through the third. I think my next possession's all gonna be about, like, running it a lot. Try to get that clock down. Yeah. Coming off hot off that daylight. I look very, like a pink piggy. Okay. Get that ball out. I don't want the sack, I want the strip sack. I ordered the strip sack. All right, 5 for 11, not great. Keep it moving, keep it grooving, gotta switch up my D. I like this pressure too. And I'll just play free with Jackson and watch deep. What's the flag for face mask from the back? That's ridiculous. Bullshit. Bull hockey. I like this one. It's kind of can jump some stuff with Jackson here. Bro keeps just wanting to bluff the blitz. All right, if that's your prerogative, you know. All right. We're disrupting the pass game. I like it. I like it a lot. Be disruptive. All right, we're selling out for the pass here. Oh, damn it. Fuck me. I played it wrong with Jackson. I was looking underneath like a dum-dum. All right, let's stop him. Go for two. Go for two. Go for two, dum-dum. Yes. Yes. All right, back on track. One score game. That's why you kick the field goals. And that's why you wait to see what he's going to do before you pick your return. So you don't get caught off guard with some onside baloney. Moon Man. The Moon Man. Alright. I'm going to go for the sail. Looking outside. I think Goodwin might have lots of space here. That was sick. Let's watch that again. Oh yeah, dance it up. They're not gonna show like that Ultimate Fake Out. Because it was sweet. Alright, I'm probably going to have to roll out again because this pressure's coming. Touchdown. Easy. I'm good. I'm real good. You guys just survive the pressure, and if you know that pressure's coming, you know someone's about to break free. All across the field. I almost went for that secure catch, but I was like, there's no one there. Just go run it in the end zone, brah. All right, I'll bring my pressure. See if you can beat me. I'll play with Gibson because he's playing the running back. That's what I like to do. Gives me a little more freedom because I don't think they're checking down in a situation like this, or it's not their first look, most likely. All right. Ooh. Oh, BJ. I mean, that was sick. That was sick. That's why you get the big bucks. Because he caught that one pass 10 years ago and stuff. That last little bit. Boom. And keeping his feet. Brutal. Playmakers making plays. Can't complain. It's exciting stuff. Right, Karina? I think so. I hit that return early pretty. I hit return pretty early. I was kind of dumb. Split them. Let's go. Gotta be slippery. Should have taken a knee in the end zone though, probably. Hindsight's 20/20. Tariq, let's go. Rip one. Alright, that's fine. What's this text message? Two step. Alright, it actually worked, but not for like a tutty, which is what I like it for, but it's a fun double move. I like those double moves built in. Alright, what did I say I was going to do? I was going to commit to the run. Dumb. If I can kill a bunch of clock and then, it's getting all shitty. If I can kill a bunch of clock, I just need a field goal, and that should be game. So let's double up fat strangle boy here. See, 2% body fat. Nice. Sweet. That's a power run. And then we're going to let the clock go all the way to one. We're going to do it again, and hopefully we at least get... All right, he's playing it. Hopefully we get more than 3 yards on this. I would be happy with that. Psych. Okay. Better than 3. Montgomery. Having a Derrick Henry-esque finish. I can dig it. We'll let it go all the way to 1. Come on. Aaron. What? What just happened there? That was weird. But you know what we're doing. See that clock? Just melting away. Like butter. Like Toro sushi. Come on. Just stay loose, bro. Just take what's given to you. Be like water. Alright, starting to take some timeouts. Fun, fun, fun. That's what you get for, you know, hitting me with that OBJ dime. You got me like, we gotta milk the clock. Because he can score at any moment. Ooh, okay, James. Thanks for the block, bro. Appreciate that. We can't go to the 2-minute warning. So I like the pass here because the clock's going to stop no matter what. And I'm going to try to double my dude here and just get it to James probably in the flat. But I'm reading the right side of the field. Oh, failure. I thought he'd be a big body and just like, you know, go get it, but game on. Here we go. Exciting stuff. Watch over the top. I'm scared. Come on. Sack his ass. Come on. Atwell. There we go. Game's over. Ah, me, hooray. Pressure, it's like alcohol. It makes you make bad decisions. Nice. It's good team defense. Oh, I feel like I've won this game. And I'm on a hot streak on the stream. This is like 6 games. I mean, that one game I was probably going to lose, but that broke-ass bitch's internet sucks. So he coughed up a win to me. I'll take it every time. Watch over top. Still coming for the sack. I feel like I've got freedom to play it however I want. Oh my god, OBJ is a beast. Okay. Okay. No more of that. We'll do prevent and run the clock. You got me all like, OBJ is the best receiver in the league right now. It's not true. But the way he's playing, my god. My god. Alright, onside probably coming. See, moment's notice. Yeah, I'm going to wait for it, and I'm going to get it, and I'm going to run it, and hopefully nothing bad happens. Ooh, that was close. That was one of the better onside kicks with, like, me in my onside kick formation, you know what I'm saying? So just try to run it just right past those douches. All right, let that clock go. You're gonna have to take some time out, sir. I think he's quit and given up. And we're still moving guys around. I don't know why. So that last one was kind of like, whatever, Yeah, I mean, I'm going to milk it all the way. Milk it all the way. Boring finish to the game. Yeah. Stream. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's go. Timeout. Timeout. No timeout? Okay. Okay, I win. Bye. Low energy on that stream. Garbage. Apologize.